In year 9, we were given an opportunity to come up with an experiment provided under a joint venture of GSK and McLaren. I teamed up with 3 boys, and we came up with an experiment to test if peripheral vision could be improved when a stimulus is present. We used lab rats to test their reaction time. Anyhow, we ended up being shortlisted to present at the McLaren Technology Centre. We were taken to a large presentation room where scientists and business people from GSK and McLaren were waiting to host us and judge our presentations. I felt anxiety growing because I hate public speaking. We ran through the presentation smoothly enough, but then came question time. We weren't ready for it at all. I was asked what other stimulus we would have liked to have tested. My answer of money would work caused laughter in the room, and it wasn't the last time they laughed at my answers. When we sat back down, I was still trembling and my heart was pounding. Much to my surprise, we ended up coming second. Looking back at this, it was the first time I was able to overcome my fear of public speaking, and I've learned that preparation